I decided to visit the newly opened Panda Mart Shop at Garden City and check out everything for myself and not just rely on other people's opinions and reviews. So this is what I found out about this shop, and I must say that first of all, these guys did their homework. The marketing team at Panda Mart have done their homework absolutely. And please note that these are just my personal opinions. I do not represent the shop in any capacity. So let's get down to this. First of all, what I saw when I walked into the shop was that these guys have recognized a gap in the Kenyan market and they have come to fill it. Why? Why do I say so? See, in the most recent years, there has been a growing trend. I'm sure quite a good number of us has already noticed that by now. And the trend has been that everyone is trying to coordinate their lives aesthetically. And I also noted that most of the colors that are preferred for aesthetically pleasing spaces are usually the neutral colors. So when I went to Panda Mart, I noted that this was actually what they were trying to bring into the market, yeah? Anyway, by the time we come to the end of this video, you will have seen what I'm trying to say, and I'm quite sure that some of you might agree with me, but yeah, that is just what I saw at the place. Now, at the beginning of the video, we have already seen the utensil sections, and those were the plates. They have such a broad variety, as you have already seen. They have square plates, circular plates, oval shaped plates, and most of them also come in the white color. I mean, anyone trying to purchase some plates would have been spoiled for choice. Now let's move on to this beautiful fruit stands. These are the fruit stands they had, and they also had a variety, and I was surprised that some of these shelves are almost looking empty, wondering if people were buying them in large quantities, or I don't know what was happening, but yeah, some of the shelves were already going empty. And I also found these amazing looking trays. They come in gold and silver colors, and they go for as low as 420 shillings to the largest, which were going for, I think, 1,400. So you can imagine how large that is. They also have some beautiful bamboo trays, which you're going to see in a few minutes. But first of all, I came into the section where they have...
Thank you.
In my own opinion, I think this shop is a one-stop shop for all, because they even have groceries, they have detergents, they have food items, they have stationery sections which I didn't go to. I could not just cover the whole shop in one day. It's so huge. And as you have seen, the sections are all so huge. So yeah, this might need another time, or maybe you guys can just go out there and check for yourselves. Yeah, so last but not least, these are candles and scents, and there was a whole section dedicated to just that again. And we have come to the end of this video. You guys, tell me what you think. According to my opinion, I really love this shop. I love the aesthetic feeling I got when I first came into this shop. And since aesthetics is the in thing right now, then I think this shop provides each and every need. Yeah, so guys, have a nice time and see you in our next video.